were able to measure up there from the cutters back towards the middle. This is Bonda, still no way through. E of Lodge, Frank on the outside, he should score. And the skipper has gone over for Tumbe. Referee points to the spot.
It's blowing heavy. It gives a big challenge to the kickers. So cutters Saki had a job on his hands when he was given that opportunity.
So the score remains the Kimber Cutters on 10 points, leading Waghi Tumbe on 4 points. And just over 5 minutes remaining in this first half, as the Cutters now will restart